So basic definitions. People listening have probably heard the term traditional Latin Mass or the Latin Mass or the old Mass. Extraordinary form versus ordinary is the preferred nomenclature of the church, correct?
Right, right. Pope Benedict used that, defined those terms. I think it was in Summorum Pontificum, or it could have been one of the documents associated with it. Mm-hmm. And he used those terms in order to stress, he said, form... Because I don't think he wanted to use the term rite, R-I-T-E.
I see.
Because that would imply a greater distinction between them. So we have the Eastern Rite, the Melkite Rite. Mm-hmm. I think he wants to emphasize the fact that the unity between the two forms.
Mm-hmm. You mentioned Summorum Pontificum. That was the 2000, I want to get the date right, 2007 motu proprio by Pope Benedict, which allowed much greater latitude. You didn't have to go to the bishop for permission. Any priest was welcome to celebrate and encouraged to celebrate the extraordinary form for anyone who wished it, including himself. Additionally, it allowed for the praying the breviary from the 1962 version, and I think some other sacraments, not just within the Mass, correct?
Right, right. It clarified a lot of questions, because there were questions as to whether a priest could do it privately, the extraordinary form, or whether the extraordinary form was suppressed. So in that document, he made it clear that the form was never actually suppressed. And then he made mm-hmm. it clear that priests could celebrate the extraordinary form privately, and then also a lot of the other sacraments. If I remember correctly, the one sacrament was ordination that... I think there's a special restriction on that, but mm-hmm. I can't remember off the top of my head.
Okay, because some people, when they say Novus Ordo Missae or just Novus Ordo, they kind of spit it out like they're getting rid of an insect. that's not your attitude.
Well,
but, obviously there's a preference there, because that's you exclusively right. celebrate the Mass of 1962, correct?
Right, right.
Correct. Not the Latin form of the Novus Ordo Missae,
right,
correct?
Right.
And that's a different thing altogether.
Right. So the new Mass, the Novus Ordo Missae, was promulgated by Paul VI in 1969. It came into effect in 1970. Mm-hmm. And so there are Masses of the new rite, or the new form, or the ordinary form, I guess I should say, to use the proper terminology, in Latin. Mm-hmm. And then those can be, depending upon the various disciplines that they use, it can look very similar to the extraordinary form or not.
Mm-hmm.